see Jupiter and Venus today. Come on.
Mom, are you gonna try your night vision setting?
Let's give it a go.
Come on, let's go. But we have to be quiet so we don't get caught.
What do you mean we have to be quiet so we don't get caught? What are we gonna get caught doing?
By looking at waking people.
Yeah. Oh, it's 10 p.m. at night. Oh, wow.
Some people like to.
We're gonna be in trouble for being outside a house at 10 p.m. at night. Okay. What are we looking at?
Jupiter and Venus.
Jupiter and Venus, okay.
Okay. You may be able to see the moon behind those trees.
Okay. Let's go. Where? Oh. Ooh.
It's June 19th.
What day is it today?
June 19th. 2015.
There you go.
First day of us seeing these beautiful things. Never seen them.
Never seen them before, huh?
The only moon I ever seen is the moon.
Well, those aren't moons. Those are planets. Mm. Isn't it cool?
Yeah. Why are so many bugs living in this pine tree over here?
Because it's a pine tree and we got lights on.
Really?
Yes, really.
Bugs like light. But why do they look like this? Gigantic stars.
Because they're super far away.
Bug.
So they're not going to look like the moon because the moon's closer to us. Do you know that?
Yeah, I'm going to go get a flashlight. Okay, I'll be
okay.
Go. I will take control.
Okay.
Nope, we both got a flashlight. Oh my god. Keep that out of my eye. That hurt.
I'm shining you. Hey, did you see the bat? Bat that was flying in the air.
Oh yeah, we didn't have one.
Uh oh, here comes Gage.
Oh hey, Gage. Hey, look over there.
Where?
There, behind you.
Behind me where? What?
Star.
Oh yes, another star, I see it.
Oh, this light is brighter than a pine tree. This light is bigger than a pine tree.
Gage, you want to switch?
Let's see. Okay. Oh yes, pine tree lights.
Gage,
what you should do?
What?
You should go. Oh, really?
Why?
You're crazy, Al.
Wow, this can shine as. Let's see how long this light shines.
Okay. You guys are being silly.
See my bones.
You can see your bones?
X-ray. See them? Let me see.
That's crazy.
Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
You look like E.T. Ouch.
What? E.T.? Yeah. I want to turn to E.T. Thanks for looking at the plants with us. See you next time. Bye.